my relatives, my teachers, they all taught me one thing, that dear, wherever you will go, you will witness people from different castes, different community, different culture. And today, when I am attending this conference, I believe that when I will be going back to my country, I will be saying that, dear mom, you have not witnessed that institute, that forum, that conference, where people from different castes, different communities, different countries come together under one roof, enjoy the same sun. So very good afternoon to when all present out here. Today I am here not to represent any kind of committee or organization. Today I am here to represent a country with 30 million populations who host the brief to say Jai Nepal. So here is my friend Ram. I hope that everyone was wondering that who is Ram. He is my friend Ram. And we were walking together and he said that, Mrinal, what is so much exciting about Nepal? So I simply said, as a common Nepali, two things. One, we have a Mount Everest that is covered with the white snow and symbolizes peace. And next is Ram Durga. Whenever we greet with peace to someone, we offer him a statue of Durga. But after all the symbols that recognizes us in the world of peace, we stand 78th position in World Peace Index. And I was shocked and ashamed at the same time. So I thought, and I was like, you know, asking Rahul, why we stand 78th position? What is the reason? And the common reason that everyone gives is terrorism. And I did the same. I said, Ramu, it might be that terrorism, you know, the common thing that is destructing peace in the entire world is one of the reasons in my country too. But he said, a big no. A big no to the terrorism. And he said, come back, terrorism and Nepal have no link. Then what is it? What it is? I asked, and he said a simple answer, that media says it's a civil war. It's a civil war between two communities. And this is the first article that hit the mind and saying make 7 changes to the constitution and this is Majesty's concern. So